we're not all cut out for it.
I don't even remember her name, honestly.
Pomni, how'd you sleep? Are you still sleeping? I'll let you get back to it if you are. There she is. Hope you're doing all right. I know yesterday was a bit of a doozy.
A doozy.
Oh, and don't worry about the whole abandoning me for the exit thing. It's perfectly understandable what you were going through at the time. And there's no hard feelings. You're all good. Well, let's forget about all that. Kane's got a new adventure today, and judging by what he's been teasing, it seems like it's gonna be a fun one.
What today's adventure is, Candy Carrier Chaos! That's right, the Candy Canyon Kingdom's been robbed of their most valuable resource, maple syrup! It's up to you to bring the rotting bandits who stole it to sweet, buttery justice!
An entire kingdom of candy? Sounds sticky.
Very sticky indeed.
Sounds.
Well, you can't say that.
No.
So wait! I'm testing out a new AI in this one. It should be 57 times more immersive.
Ooh, a new AI. You don't want to mess with the new AI, Zuby?
No. Well, sounds fun. What do you think, Pomni?
So, our entire existence here is just LARPing.
Well,
why are you all just standing there? The canyon, candy kingdom needs you now.
No, thanks. I'm trying to quit.
Sky Fiber is built to power the pros. The amazing price of just £29.
Check out this castle! It's amazing!
They've even got little candy bugs here. It's so beautiful.
Yeah, this place is great!
Look! It's the princess!
Ah, you must be the brave knight sent to us by God to help us with our recent catastrophe.
That's us, ma'am. Your kingdom's awesome, by the way. Love the vibe.
I like you already.
Look, Pomni, we're already friends with the princess.
I'm not a child, you don't have to hype me up.
I assume you've been informed of your mission. The bandits that robbed us use a modded syrup tanker, so we figured the best way to go head to head with them is to give you a war rig of your own.
Ooh, violence.
What time period is this supposed to be again?
Here's the key back into the kingdom for when you secure the goods. I trust you not to let it fall into the wrong hands.
You can count on me, Your Highness.
Oh, please, call me Lou.
Will do, Lou.
I call shotgun.
Oh, God, is that the horn? That sucks. Gangle, you drive.
Farewell, good night. I have every faith in you.
We won't know for sure until we get back to the village. She's a fighter, though. She taught me everything I know. Oi! Don't get too comfy, lads. Looks like they've sent someone after us.
catch up to him. I'll jump over, crawl inside, and shoot him repeatedly until they're unrecognizable.
I feel like that violates some kind of convention.
You're violating my ears with your clapback. Get driving, driver.
So, Pomni, I'm sure there's some way you could help out here. Maybe when we catch up to them, we could...
be assertive. Like this.
Jax!
Bazooka back here, but I'm having such trouble finding it.
Pomni, take this!
Here it is. All right, Pomni, you just stay like that, and I'll cross over.
Are you kidding
me? Nice going, Pomni. Now I have no bridge.
Gotcha!
Submissive and agreeable? Move it! Kinger, is that what attached to
anything? I don't know. Let me check.
miss the big loopy monsters.
Who are you, anyway?
I am the Fudge. I used to live within the kingdom walls, but I was banished by that rotten princess after I ate too many of the delicious town folk. Oh, they were so delicious. Sometimes I can hear them calling to me.
Oh, God. That just sounds like murder.
Is it really murder if it's delicious? Answer me that.
You make a great point.
No, bad point.
Why don't you leave this to me before I start thinking your hair looks like licorice?
Jax!
Oh, wow, it kind of does.
Stop!
Well, Mr. Fudge, you seem like an upstanding guy with real noble goals.
Oh, I'm not. If you knew what I did in my free time, oh, you'd be sickened.
As I was saying, I happen to know a way into the kingdom walls. If you'd be willing to help us out in return.
Hey, when did you...
Shut up, licorice hair.
Here, get with this.
Oh, you must be some kind of master of unlocking things. Come to free me from my outdoor prison.
That's me. All we need you to do is help us bring some dirty bandits to justice.
I saw the Reaper wink at me.
Wait, what just happened? Just want to leave you here.
Why not? I don't matter in the slightest. I'm nothing. My life, my memories, my friends. It's all fake.
This may seem weird, but I think I know the feeling. Well, maybe not the exact feeling, but feeling like you're nothing is kind of normal. I mean, people even feel like that in the world I came from. But you still care about your buddies up there, don't you? I'm sure they still care about you.
What does it matter? What do we have when you people leave? We're just obstacles created to be defeated and forgotten.
Well, you don't have to be. The circus, the place I'm from, well, I'm originally from somewhere else. But if it has to be my home, maybe it can be yours too. The people there are interesting, at the very least. Maybe you... be somebody real there.
Why are you trying to cheer me up? How does this benefit you at all?
I guess I just don't want you to feel like you're nothing. I don't want anybody to feel like that.
But I'm not even a real person. Would I even belong?
I'm sure you wouldn't belong any less than me. And I could use a friend.
A friend? You're a strange little character. Suppose I could give it a try. All I ask is that we don't tell the lads about this. They're a couple of bright-eyed yobos, and I don't want to drag them down with me.
Yeah, that makes sense. What's your name, by the way?
Gummy
Goo. Wow, that's just about as dumb as my name.
What do you have in mind in terms of getting us out of here?
I don't know. Maybe some kind of glitch with the truck's collisions? I'm not really sure how we could. Alright, I'm just throwing stuff at the wall here. If this doesn't work, we can try something else.
You're the expert here.
I'm really.
gotta say, this is a lot more anticlimactic than I was hoping it'd be.
What were you hoping for?
You know, like one big final battle, bloodshed, death, chaos, whatever.
Are you sure they disappeared? It wasn't that they fell off or something?
I can't say for sure, but yes, definitely.
It's not like the boss to vanish with a clown. Very unusual.
Well, that's concerning.
Well, if worst comes to worst, we could always ask Kane to find her.
I'm more worried she's having another horrible experience. She still seems really upset about what happened yesterday. I don't think she really likes me that much.
It's a lot for anybody to go through. Don't take it too personally. I remember how long it took for you to adjust.
Oh, yeah. I'm surprised you remember that.
Remember what?
Do you guys have a second truck that flies?
Yeah.
Wait. No, we don't. No, not at all.
One's full of syrup too.
Oh, yeah, suppose it is.
Well, you don't suppose my mates here could take this one back to the village, could they?
I guess. Since there's two of them, there'd be no real harm.
I'm so unbelievably disappointed right now.
Well, maybe there'll be blood, death, and violence in the next adventure.
Ha 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 ha, how wholesome.
This is Gummy Goo. He's gonna come back to the circus with us. Oh, is that allowed? His reality was kind of completely shattered. I feel like it was the least I could offer him, opposed to just leaving him behind. Hey, that's good of you, Punk.
Let's take this dumb truck to the dumb kingdom, I guess.
Thanks to you brave knights, our kingdom will once again thrive. I'm sure it was no easy task.
You have no idea.
Farewell, brave knights. Have fun executing that bandit fella. Yes, that is what we're doing.
Oh, hey, maybe I didn't leave the gate unlocked for nothing after all.
What? I thought he was dead. You still did that? Okay, wait. You did what now?
Well, love to help you again sometime. Bye!
Welcome back, my little hard-shelled hamburgers.
So this is the circus, huh? I gotta get used to this.
Oh, looks like one of these guys made it through.
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
I know you guys love your NPCs, but if I start losing track of who's a human and who's an NPC, who knows what could happen?
Pomni, at least you tried. You know, he might be back in a future adventure. I know Kane sometimes likes to reuse NPCs.
Got everything ready.
Hey, you at least want to join us for Kaufmal's funeral? We like to have a little funeral service to remember the people who abstract. This one just got pushed around a bit with your arrival and everything.
It's the least we can do to honor their memory.
Oh, man. I always think I'm prepared for these things, but then you set up the picture and, well, I'm already breaking.